Okay, let us see next topic, which is account assignment model. This is similar to sample document. It is a posting 8 for the example that I showed you. So this is the example, right? You have a rent payable for office $1,000 every month. You need to credit a bank account and debit a rent account every month. Several ways of doing this. You can use a sample document. You can also use the account assignment model. Now we're going to see the account assignment model on how to use that. Okay, account assignment model can be found under the reference document under the account receivable. Come to accounting, financial accounting, account receivable, document entry, reference documents, some account assignment model. You have already seen a sample document, right? Now we go to account assignment model. This is slightly different. You need to give a name, give a rent, give a meaningful name, and then press new. Alright, then zoom in. You need to put currency, you need to put USD, right? You can also put a sample tax of office rent payable monthly. Okay, now zoom in. PK is posting code. So just look at this template. You need to credit a bank account, right? So credit PK is 50, Sun company code, the GL account is bank account. Cash in bank, $1,000. And you need to credit your debit your rent account. So debit is 40, Sun as a rent account, rent payable account, yes, yeah, put $1,000 again. Similarly, you can actually as many debit and credit postings as you want using the posting key and a GL account and amount. You also have to enter other information, but at this juncture we don't enter any call centers yet, so just key in all the information that you want and you save it. Model has been saved. This is the model name. Copy it and go back. It's just saved as a model. Okay, no postings have been made to the accounts yet. In order to make the actual postings, you got to go to invoice general, not this one. Okay, you cannot go here. Here it won't be available. You cannot pull out the account assignment model. So there's something very close. You'll see something like account assignment template, but this is something different. This is covered in the next topic here, account assignment template. But take note, account assignment model and account assignment template is two different things. Okay, so you cannot use that, you cannot use this. I can also show you, if you set up account assignment template, you will not find the rent template that you created. Okay, so don't ever use that. You have to use the next option, which is invoice general F22. You choose this button here, account assignment model. You need to enter a date. Let's enter a date and then press this rent. Okay, this rent is all reflected, but here you can see all the account assignment model that is established in the system. So rent is the one that we created. All right just select that, click OK. See, everything will be loaded. We can change the amount, change the GL account, or add in more information and save. It is posted. Okay, correct the mark line items. I think it needs a due date. Yep, due date, you know what it is. Let's put the current date or whatever date. It's only requested for the bank account, no other accounts. You can save. Okay, this is a very simple example of account assignment model. The function is same thing like a sample document, but the format is slightly different. Okay, you can decide which one you want to recommend to the customer. You can actually show both the sample document and account assignment model, and have the customer to select which one they want to use for repeated postings. But both functions does the same objective, which is to post a basic template again and again every month or every week or every day or whatsoever. It took a long time to compile. Let me pause it for a moment. Alright, it's posted now. 18, let us take a look at the document which is posted. As it says, does not exist. I'm not sure, let me just... It should exist. Alright, let me go to document list and put in the document number 2009. Execute. Yeah, it's there. Alright, this is the document that we posted. Alright. This doesn't mean the template has been deleted. The template still can be used. Let me just show you again. F22, right? Okay, the template is still there. We need to enter a date. For the next month, you can still use the same template and do the same posting. The advantage is you don't have to create this again and again. Right? It can be posted. That's about it.